Hello. So basically, you know, in India, mostly there's a few paths. People, you know, they mostly go for engineering. They say you have to be a doctor. So when you decide your career, you have to think about a few things. First of all, you know, everyone wants to do something successful. Another thing is, what you're doing, it has a certain level of, you know, respect and value added to society. So just the bottom line should be, what you have a passion for, think about all these other things, you know, the level, whatever. But at the end of the day, it's all in the mind. If you wake up and you think, oh, like today I don't feel like doing something 100%, or may I all live, then half the battle is in the mind, right? So every day you wake up, have that drive, have that energy, come here and always add something. I have a rule, so it's a 0.5% rule. If every day you do something 0.5% better than yesterday, be it physically, on the field, whatever sport you guys play, basketball, football, cricket, whatever. But if you try to be better than yesterday by 0.5%, that 0.5% is going to add up, and one day you'll just do miracles. Be it on the field, be it in the classroom, be it just being a better person to your peers. You know, you all come here every day, you sit together, how many is this, 40 people, 35 people? Everything, and then you will achieve wonders. You know? So keep at it, always keep your energy up, and never stop dreaming. Okay? So, thank you for your time. People who make engineers and doctors. So no profession is too little or, you know, not as good. Because it's all synchrony. This is the world. Now if you look at the world like globalization, I'm sure you might have studied about it. Now things like, it's in an instant, you can get anything done. Right? Such as like people and you connecting with different humans. You know, skill sets, like collaborating with different skill sets, people from different skill sets. And you'll be surprised, like some person, and the other thing I even told this other class is, when you're studying,